fun, guys. I'm speaking with love because I'm not sure if my roommate is home or not, but you know what? I'm going to Nice. I'm going on my first holiday in for like forever. Super tired because I'm not used to like waking up to go traveling anymore. So, but I'm ready. I have my suitcase ready here. So, yeah, let's go to Nice.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. We're all going live, still nobody knows. But I'ma choose what's right and take what comes and goes. And ain't no one in life holding me back no more. I've seen a lot of change.
Alright, so we now made it to Nice. It's beautiful weather. This is our view from the... if it was a focus, here you go. From the hotel room. This is super nice. The balcony is almost bigger than the room. Here's the room.
Hello!
So, yeah. This is the balcony. Super nice. So we're probably just gonna head out and walk a little bit around and see what there is to see. But like I said, beautiful view and it's like super nice little cozy balcony. Like, can I help? Maybe take like the room a little bit out. I mean, it works. It's super nice. Awesome!
Been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago.
Are you ready to explore Nice?
Yes!
Yes! Ah, it's so nice. It's like perfect temperature. And we have our mask with us because you need to have it inside. I don't think you can hear me. But you need to have it inside and stuff like that. coffee. Good morning. It's just a new day here in this. We didn't vlog a lot yesterday. We basically just walked around and ate the Edward. Yeah. I'm gonna get some. Some makeup on, I'm gonna eat breakfast. This is how it looks like right now. I think it's gonna be quite warm today. A little bit chilly like at night, and then the sun has like starts hitting it, but I think it's gonna be really warm soon. But yeah, I'm gonna be some little bit of tourists. So what I think is quite nice here is like how good people are with wearing their masks inside. So you don't have to wear them like outside. Unless it's really crowded. It is crowded. You see people taking on their masks at my place, so we just do that. And you also have to show your COVID pass. Like, for example, if you're fully vaccinated, and I think if also if you have tested, I guess. If you're fully vaccinated, you show your COVID pass whenever you go out to eat or stuff like that, which is quite nice. So you just show that and a scan and you're good to go. So it's nice. I look so tired. So we just went inside there. Didn't film anything because it says no, do not film, so I respect that always. But it was really like, I always like the mood inside places like that. So it's kind of cool to see, you know, it's free entry. I'm not sure if you can walk in here, I'm not sure. And there's always wearing a mask in places like this. I'm not thinking you need it outside, but. Thank you. new day. And like I said earlier, I haven't really vlogged a lot. I've just been like seeing stuff and relaxing and having a really good time. So now I'm gonna go for breakfast and I'm gonna see if it's good enough weather to go and take go for a swim. It was a little bit cloudy today, but when the sun's out, it's super nice. So we'll see what happens. Sorry, I've been terrible with vlogging and I look super tired because I didn't take any makeup on. Since we are mostly going to the beach. That is the cutest sugar ever, and it's two different types. So cool. Going on an adventure to see what is there. Well, there's people there, so I don't know. I didn't notice that before now, so we'll see what's there. And that's the ocean. Looks like some kind of private property, but we don't know because we can't go there. So apparently, normally this is like a restaurant, but closed at the moment because I think they like building like fixing stuff, I guess. But look at the view that we would have. It's like an amazing restaurant.